it's nice that Scott Springs helped lift that gate up. Thank you.